count. Oh, two punch combination. Oh, he's tagged it. Here comes Duggan. Here comes Duggan. He's unloaded like a house on fire. Now Duggan in trouble.
Oh, Nasty was swinging for the fences too.
Loving it. Loads up with the right. Duggan counters nicely. Ties him up. Suplex. Beautiful suplex from Duggan. Loading into these punches, but he's very stiff-armed. Oh, right-handed doing the chicken dance. This is over. Duggan's done it again.
In his corner right now. Like a hot knife through butter. He just slid through that guard of Jordan Lucas, and now he's attempting. Oh, beautiful jump over pass. Oh, he's got a choke in.
That is.
Wow, that was fantastic. He put so much pressure on there. He had so much leverage. That is a black belt choke. I've had that done to me before. It really is horrible. But
look at this.
No choice.
He runs up the cage like a ninja in the night.
Again, landing the outside kick.
That when you've got a two-time Abu Dhabi BJJ world champion on top of your back, but
Jadamba now giving his back. 40 seconds remaining, round four. Gafurov single-mindedly thinking rear naked choke. That is tight. Both hooks in, sliding under the chin. So much torque. That is really tight. Jadamba in all sorts of trouble. He is out. The technical submission. The win from Rakhmonov. He unifies this world title.
An amazing, amazing ground display shown as the rear naked choke specialist continues his onslaught of the featherweight division with the one weapon, the choke. And you can just see no tap necessary.